No, nervioso.
Intranquilo, como que no.
Paulino Simón, a food delivery man, tells Fix 11 in Spanish he's now very uneasy and uncomfortable delivering Chinese food. This is Simón on surveillance video being dragged by three men who also robbed and assaulted him. He says when he opened the door of this apartment building on West 189th Street in Washington Heights, the men, police believe to be teenagers, grabbed him by his neck and dragged him down to the ground. Then, he says they punched him in the ribs.
Total, celular y $20.
$25 y la comida también.
Simón also says they took $25, his cell phone and food.
I feel very bad, of course.
Simone's boss at the restaurant took the call that night about a week ago. Apparently, the teens placed a small order for food, but no one at the restaurant expected this.
When he came back here at the restaurant, so I caught a cop right away.
Police are looking at the same trio for several other robberies in the Bronx with the same MO, ordering food as a setup, then robbing delivery men. Over the last month, starting back on August 7th, the teens lured a 39-year-old man to an apartment building on Briggs Avenue, beat the victim and stole $200. Then days later, another call for food, this time on East Gun Hill Road, and this time they used a knife as a weapon. Then the next day, a 32-year-old was beaten, his $80 stolen when he tried to deliver food on Grand Avenue. While police are on the hunt for these thieves, Simón is back at work delivering food.
Trabajo bien.
Sí. Sí.
And Simón says there, I'm translating a bit, that work is good, but he will always watch his back, especially with the teens there still on the loose. If you have any information on their whereabouts, we'll call Crime Stoppers. The number's right there. It's 800-577-TIPS.